Hey folks, in this video we're gonna learn how do we name a thio alcohol. So suffix is alkane thiol and prefix is mercapto. So when a group is present of more priority in the main functional group, then we use the prefix as mercapto, and the group when is present, this group is present as the most prior functional group, then it is used as a suffix alkane thiol. So let's see an example. CH3CH2SH, this is ethane thiol, not the common name we use, it is ethyl mercaptan. So let's talk about this compound. So when we have LPG cylinder, the gas leaks, we smell it, it makes some smell. So LPG itself don't have any smell, they add the gas ethyl mercaptan. So the smell in LPG is of ethyl mercaptan that is being added to the cylinder when that cylinder leaves the station for use. Okay, so then the smell of LPG is of ethyl mercaptan. Now how do we name further ethyl, thio alcohol? So here if you see the name, if we know the priority of alcohol is more and as compared to thiol in the principal functional group comparison. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So it is 3 mercapto. This is, we use the suffix mercapto prefix. Now butane 2 also, this is the main principal functional group. Now again if you see, if we want to name it, so it is 1, 2, 3, 4. So but, that is root word, then it is 1 degree suffix and it is 2 degree suffix. So it is 2-ene and 2-thiol. Now we look at the further compound, this compound, and we know that OH has a more priority. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1,3-diol. So if you look at the, these are the principal function group, and 6 mercapto cyclohex, 4-ene, 1,3-diol. So this is 6 mercapto and this is the 1 degree prefix we use, that is prefix, then this is root word, then this is 1 degree suffix and it is 2 degree suffix we are using over here. Now if you look at this compound, so this is the principal functional group, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So it is cyclohex, this is prefix, this is root word, this is 1 degree suffix and this is thiol is 2 degree suffix. So that's how we will be naming the thio alcohols.